Service in San Diego has issued a required weekly test for the following areas in extreme southwestern California: Orange County, Riverside County, San Bernardino County, San Diego County, and the coastal waters from San Mateo Point to the Mexican border and out 60 nautical miles, including San Clemente Island. A test signal was broadcast to test the public warning system. The test is normally conducted between 10 a.m. and noon each Wednesday, weather permitting. The signal was also used to test the activation and emergency readiness of the Skywarn network of radio operators.